trees that make up you, body and mind, and all the components that make up me as an individual, my own personality. Sure, I have a face and voice to distinguish myself from others, but my thoughts and memories are unique only to me, and I carry a sense of my own destiny. Each of those things are just a small part of it. I collect information in my own way. All of that blends to create a mixture that forms me and gives rise to my consciousness. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries. What you see now is like a thin image in the mirror.
My codename is Project 2501. I am a living, thinking entity who was created in the sea of information. My codename is Project 2501. I am a living, thinking entity who was created in the sea of information.
There are countless ingredients that make up the human body and mind, like all the components that make up me as an individual with my own personality. Sure, I have a face and voice to distinguish myself from others, but my thoughts and memories are unique only to me, and I carry a sense of my own destiny. Each of those things are just a small part of it. I collect information in my own way. All of that blends to create a mixture that forms me and gives rise to my consciousness. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries.
My codename is Project 2501. I am a living, thinking entity who's created in the sea of information. My codename is Project 2501.